There's Belugary Spire, and to the right, the Ed Dodden view of the bread knife. Nearly back home after our walk. This is the view just out the back of our camp. On the Grand High Tops walk, going up to the Bread Knife and Belugary Spire. Well, here we are, having a nice walk, and someone's ringing me. Here we are, Spirey View Lookout. It's the Bread Knife, Belugary Spire. And Mumsy. Go for a walk to the Grand High Tops, they said. It'll be fun. Changed a fair bit in the 40 years we were last here. Look at the specky cliffs.
Yeah, beautiful.
And there's the Bread Knife.
Together now.
Yeah, not far from the tops now. And there's Belugary Spire in all its glory. That's what I took a photo of. It's on Alan's wall. I gave it to him 40 years ago. Mumsy breaking the rules. Belugary Spire, and there's the Bread Knife. You can even see the little tree sprouting on top. This is the way we remember the trek from 40 years ago. Not all the stairs and boardwalks. This place is just spectacular. And here's the bread knife that we saw way off in the distance before. And there it is with the little tree on top. Across the Bulugri Spire. Then up the track. Here we are, way out the back of the bread knife. There it is down below. And that is a spectacular view. And here's our track. On the way back down. We've gone round over the tops and down the other side. Which is what we did when we were first here 40 years ago. This is the walk around the back of the tops. This takes us back to the track we came up on and takes us via Baylor's hut, which we'd like to have a look at. Still spectacular scenery wherever you look though. There's some spectacular scenery.